consequence is going to born another culture that is going to be called Incas. So that Incas and señoríos aymaras, they are going to develop parallel after Tiahuanaco for 250 years. So that in 1450, the Incas are going to be stronger and going to decide to back to their own lands and to dominate highlands. And so that the Incas are going to back and they are going to fight against señoríos aymaras and they are going to dominate señoríos aymaras. So it's the domination of the Incas on the highlands. They arrived to Titicaca Lake. Will be the first ones, it seems, that discovered the ruins of Tiahuanaco, their ancestors. And then they are going to dominate the highlands. They are going to cross the Oriental Andes. They are going to get inside of the valleys, the forests. They will pretend to dominate the jungle, but the Incas are going to stop them because Chihuanos, the Guaranis, they are going to have to face to them. So you can have in this way that in the Incas they use some rustic, how can I say, you know, this
arms?
Yeah, yeah, in this kind of fightings. While today, the wild ethnic groups, they use the arrows. So it seems that it is because that reason that the Incas are not going to be able to dominate the jungle and they are going to stop in the border of the jungle. So until there, the Incas arrive in our territory. And of course, 100 years later, the domination of the Aymaras are going to arrive, the Spaniards, 1533, the Spaniards are going to arrive to Cajamarca, Peru. And from there, they will start to go down, and then they are going to dominate first the Incas, and after this, the señoríos aymaras. Francisco Pizarro, Diego de Almagro, they are going to be then dominating these lands. And of course, because of this domination, are going to form the first revolutions. At the beginning are going to be native people trying to look for the freedom. And after then are going to come the mestizo people also trying to look for the freedom from the Spaniards. And this is going to happen in 1825, the main revolution we are going to have in Sucre, our capital, when with Simón Bolívar, that man that is going to go to freedom of this country and is going to born as a consequence this country, the Republic of Bolivia. In parallel, you can see and compare with another cultures, you can realize before the first villages on the highlands, the first cultures on the highlands, we already had Egypt, Mesopotamia. Or parallel to them, the formation of these three towns, we have important cultures like the Greek, Romans for building the Rome, Buddha, the first living thing, or later, Chapin in Peru. In the formal period, the whole period of Tiahuanaco, we have Nazca, Nochica, Jesus is dying. Or parallel to the expansive period of Tiahuanaco, we have Toltecas, Chimus, Normandos, or around Aymaras and Incas is another important culture like the Mayas.